Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC Light Heavyweight Championship of the World. All right, here he is making his way to the octagon and looking to leave as the new UFC light heavyweight champion. He is the number one ranked 205-pound contender and is finally realizing the title fight here tonight. He believes he has a lot of advantages in this fight. He believes he's the better man. Look at the confidence on his face. No UFC jitters for this man. He is out to prove tonight that this champion is a one-trick pony and that he is the best light heavyweight on the planet. We'll see if he can turn those words into actions here in short order. Well, he has joined a long list of Hall of Fame types. Chuck Liddell, John Jones, Daniel Cormier. Now this man is the hunted at 205 pounds. He is the UFC light heavyweight champion. He has defended the belt. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he's the best 205er in the world. A lot of momentum with the challenger here tonight, though. A lot of people think we're getting a new champion. The champion is not among those. We'll see if this man can walk out the same way he walked in as the undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world. Or till the date for this, our main event of the evening. Jones is 10 years his senior. He will have a 12-inch reach advantage. And now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a must-see new fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, presenting the challenger, John Bones Jones.
And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 189 pounds.
Fighting out of Belo Horizonte, Brazil, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Iceman.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. On a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
So here we go, round one. UFC light heavyweight championship is on the line. Capacity crowd on hand. Many of them here to see that man, the 205-pound king. He has successfully defended this title in the past and now looking to defend the belt again against a number one contender who is ubiquitously regarded as the number one guy he will have faced on this championship run. All right, early round one, we'll see if he can use that jab and try to keep his opponent on the outside. Must be nice for these long fighters, huh?
I mean, they are able to touch you as you try to enter into range. Tonight, he needs to use his jab, use his kicks to hit his opponent before his opponent can get into range to even start to think about striking.
crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you've got to intelligently defend or the referee's going
to
stop him.
You've got to defend. But you can see him now starting to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Nice punch land over the top.
So he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
We're under 2 minutes now to go round one. All right, well, he continues to manhandle him here on the ground. Now maybe trying to get to a choke position here, DC. That knee might have landed there. Oh, these are some impactful knees he is throwing, and I guess until his opponent adjusts, might as well keep throwing them.
He's going to keep going to the well. Why would he change it? His opponent has not been able to figure out these knees.
And now he's got that tight clinch. Boy, tight. So now we are on the ground. Now he is in his wheelhouse. We'll see if he can get one of his submissions to block here tonight. So just over 20 total strikes. Over the top of this fight. Absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. We'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 13 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Iceman.
And still UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, big effort.
Bitch, I'm bad, I'm brown, I'm gold. Bitch, I'm bad, I'm brown, I'm gold. Bitch, I'm bad, I'm brown, I'm gold. Bitch, Bitch, I'm bad, I'm brown, I'm gold. 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 Golden money, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Golden money, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Golden money, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Got white on the glass as a Kudra. I'm a sharpshooter. Would you ever let a pretty thug come? Yeah.
Hey, I be talking to myself like in the mirror and shit. Is you ready for this shit? Are you? What's up? I wasn't ready for that honey meal, but now I am. Rumor been ready for war, then the gun jam. I guess God wasn't ready for him. Hey, you blessed. See, I'm ready for you, huh? Day one, since a child I was groomed, I'm just me. And I ain't got no respect for a goon. Why not? Career killer kid.
Let's go.
Nice job.
Yes, let me see those combinations. Good job.
For prison, you think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Don't check them without flinching. And 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born. They took LA Reaper Sony. To me, that's like catching Chapo. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting the lotto. Heaven means in Rock Nation, and owning shit is the motto. When Jay, you